Venya, Baba Gitti Baba.
Venya,
Venya,
Venya, Venya, Venya, Venya, Venya, Venya,
Guaharini travelers. Oh wait, that's goodbye. Jumbo travelers, and welcome to the latest episode of Vincent Vision. I am here at the beautiful Harambe village at the Animal Kingdom. This park here is known for amazing attractions such as Flight of Passage, Expedition Everest, Dinosaur. Did you know Animal Kingdom is also known for its animals? Yes, Animal Kingdom, the largest park on Walt Disney World property, celebrates many different types of animals. Giraffes, gorillas, yetis, the mighty Ikron. But today, on this episode of Vincent Vision, we are celebrating one animal, the king of the animals. We are celebrating the mighty lion.
Weza kuhisi upendo usiku walio, which I can only assume, I hope, in Swahili means, can you feel the love tonight?
That is right, folks. We are here at the Animal Kingdom in celebration of the Lion King. I got a whole bunch of stuff going on here for the celebration of the Lion King here at Disney's Animal Kingdom, and we are going to check it out. Today, we're going to focus on that. We are going to take the train over to Rafiki's Planet Watch. We are going to check out Kilimanjaro safaris, see some animals, hopefully see the majestic Lion King in person, and whatever else they might have here. Maybe eat some special food, all that good stuff. But you know what? It's enough talking. It is time to get this video started. We're gonna head into our first Lion King adventure of the day here at the Kilimanjaro safaris, where we are gonna embark on an African safari in hopes of seeing the mighty lion in person. Simba or Mufasa, whichever one it might be. This is gonna be really, really awesome, Vincent Vision, and you would be lying if you didn't tell me you were excited for it. All right, let's get this started.
Oh, there's a baby one up out of the water up ahead of us.
Look, which is a pretty rare sight.
Please don't stand to see it. I think we'll see it as we move forward. Up out of the water, they spend the majority of their day in the water, usually only leaving at night in search of food.
That's a baby
sometimes
hippo right there.
Sometimes they'll travel up to 2 miles away from their home river, just looking for a meal. And the view that we're getting now is similar to the view that Disney animators got over 25 years ago when they went to East Africa to study the animals there that would inspire them to animate the Lion King. Hopefully the animals we see out on the savannah today will inspire us in some way.
It's a baby giraffe over there.
And over here, there's a big mama giraffe, or a dad giraffe. I can't really tell from over here.
Giraffe to the left of us, that's a really, really funny picture. Now, notice it's swishing that tail. The hair on that tail is 10 times thicker than human hair, and it will get to be 3 feet long, which makes it the perfect fly swatter out on the savannah. Rhinos will weigh 5,000 pounds. That's a whole ton larger than the black rhino that we saw earlier. To the left here, there's a baby elephant. That's an elephant calf standing up kind of with an adult there by the rock. Aside from humans, elephants do have the longest childhood in nature. Calves will often remain with their mothers for up to 15 years in the wild.
All right, folks, the moment we've been waiting for. We're here in the Kilimanjaro Safari, and we're going to see the lions.
This pride rock over there, surely the lions will make a... Where are the lions? Okay.
All right, no lions today. Cool.
Instead, I'd like to leave you all with Guaharini, which does mean go well. So go well, go wild, go have a great rest of your day here in Animal Kingdom or wherever your adventures take you, friends.
Wow, that was a Lion King ride. I didn't see any lions, which is okay. Didn't get to see Simba, didn't get to see Mufasa. I'm all right with it. It's okay. What we'll do instead is we'll head over to Rafiki's Planet Watch, where we'll get a closer look at the animals and maybe try my hand at bringing Simba to life. So before we head over to Rafiki's Planet Watch, let's talk about what just happened. I was walking down Africa here and I smelt something amazing. And I saw this being sold. This here is a good old classic corn on the cob, dipped in butter with curry salt on it. This smells delicious, and I'm sure it tastes delicious. This is what I like about Animal Kingdom. I think Animal Kingdom, apart from something like Epcot, where they obviously have all the different worlds, Animal Kingdom's got really, really good food selection. I think this looks awesome. So let's give it a shot, right? They said it was hot, so I hope it's not hot by now, but let's see. Oh my gosh, that's so good. Oh, I love Animal Kingdom.
So here in Africa, they got a whole bunch of Lion King merchandise set up right over here, including this little guy. Oh my goodness. Hello. Are you supposed to pet it? Oh, you don't.
Okay, so if you roar at him, he'll roar back. He roars.
If you roar at him, he'll roar at you?
Hello, Simba. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
And then I'm gonna roar. And I can just roar and he'll just do. All right, ready?
I actually don't know if he roars back. I just like telling people that so I can see grown adults roar at the
symbol. Roar! Oh, you're the king. Okay. He's the king, guys. Yeah, he just can't wait to be king.
Learn to draw your favorite Disney characters inspired by live animals from one of our animators.
I didn't see these guys on the safari. I guess it's because they're over here.
Hello, everyone. Please remain seated. We've made a brief stop to wait for track clearance, but we'll be on our way again in just a moment.
Good old Rafiki's Planet Watch. It's actually been a while since I've been here. This place has been closed for a little bit, and they just recently opened it up again for all this Lion King stuff. Also, cool thing about the train, you can bring your food on, which is great because I could have brought this corn on. But I ate it before I actually got on the train, so I just kind of held on to it for the entire way there. And I've yet to find a trash can, so I'm just kind of holding this eaten stick of corn. But I'm excited to go back to Rafiki's Planet Watch. It's gonna be great. Learn how to draw some animals.
Oh my goodness. This is kind of crazy.
So I'm always so interested as to why these animation things draw such a big line. I think it's because they're probably one of the most interactive things you can do here in the parks, but I was definitely the last one in line. So we're gonna go ahead and grab our seat and draw some Disney animals.
Look at this sheep. This sheep is like a dog. Alrighty. I've got my seat here for the animation experience.
I do consider myself a bit of an artist. I did take art class in 6th or 7th grade. I don't remember. But I remember I had a good time. I got a passing score, so that's good to know. Definitely looking forward to putting those skills to the test in a moment. But they haven't told us what we're drawing just yet. So we will see. I'm hoping it's something easy like the Pixar ball or something. But if anything else than that, it's probably not gonna be a good idea.
We'll be looking for you.
Drawn tomorrow.
And so, starting off, you see that we have guidelines on here.
All right, class is starting. So I'm gonna draw this thing, and I'll come back to you guys a little bit later. All right? So just yeah.
We want to draw very lightly because, as you may have noticed.
All right, gang, check it out. Get the picture of Timon from The Lion King in your heads. All right, think about it. Bam. Hakuna Matata, I'm Nathan Lane, I'm Nathan Lane, I'm a Timon, I'm Timon, 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 I'm hey, Pumbaa, I'm Nathan Lane from The Lion King, yeah. The animation thing was pretty cool. I mean, it was a lot like the old thing they used to have at Hollywood Studios, just themed to The Lion King. And what's cool about it is that it's different animals from all the different movies, so you could go and do the next one and it should be something different, which is pretty cool, pretty fun. It's nice to be indoors for a little bit, get some AC while I work on this masterpiece. That's a Vincent Vision official right there. I signed that for you guys. The signature was 50 times better than the drawing, in my opinion. But hey, I think this will go for a pretty good good 20 bucks on eBay, so be on the lookout for that pretty soon, all right?
Uh-oh.
All right, so it definitely looks like it's about to start raining out there, so I'm doing what I'm probably thinking is gonna be my last Lion King-related event for the day. We are gonna check out the Festival of the Lion King. Duh. Sorry about that, didn't see you there. I was just so happy after having a really, really fun, successful day here in Animal Kingdom. I realized that during this weekend of the opening of the brand new Lion King movie, that every rider who rides Kilimanjaro Safaris actually is donating $2 to the conservation fund to save lions in Africa. So by default, that makes me a real African hero. Today was a really good time in Animal Kingdom. I had a really, really good time. It's nice to come here to a park that I haven't been to in a long time, and out of all the four Disney parks, I think this is pretty much my favorite.
Until Galaxy's Edge opens up, then Hollywood Studios will be my favorite.
They had a good time. It was a super low-key day, super fun. Still got to see some kind of new things with all the Lion King promotions added into the park. I got to see some animals. I get to draw my Timon. I'm an artist that's going on eBay. I've raised the price to $25. Sorry, you know how it is. Well, I don't think I really need to say it, but come to Animal Kingdom. It's awesome. You know, come to think of it, I really didn't see any lions on the Kilimanjaro Safari. I was really hoping to see some. But you know what? Maybe the lions are the friends you make along the way. But anyway, thanks for watching Vincent Vision. Please be sure to like, subscribe, tell your friends, all that good stuff. If you like what I'm doing, keep watching some more videos. I'm sure you'll find something else you like. You guys, come to Animal Kingdom. Hopefully you get to see a lion. But if not, that's all I got. So thanks for watching Vincent Vision. And Guarini. That was the good one. That was the right one. Oh, we know it.